At St. David's, pilgrims came to worship by candlelight, as they have done for centuries. Just around the coast, a different kind of pilgrimage.
This is Tenby in Pembrokeshire. For hundreds of years, travellers and merchants have been coming here. Tonight, thousands of people are converging on the square, welcoming a new year, a new century, and a new millennium.
Big countdown to 2000. No one could stop the clock, not even the Flying Scotsman. At 12 o'clock, the emergency services were at full stretch. It was a great night to steal a kiss, even if you didn't know her.
Anticipation about the millennium, and a couple of bangs and it's all over. Sounds familiar, doesn't it?
We like to party.
Cowgirl and her friend Millennium Bug promised me a night I'd never forget. Would they remember? Celebration of hope and faith. Wales broadcast live right across Britain. Well, what a weekend. And wouldn't it be great to do it all again?
So there we are, the turn of the millennium. except that is in Pembrokeshire, here in the Gwan Valley, where old traditions die hard and they follow the old calendar. Here they've just celebrated Christmas and New Year is still to come. You know, I might just stick around. It's not every day that you get to celebrate the turn of the millennium, twice in a lifetime. Thank you.